who don't know me, and tonight we're gonna be doing total body burn. So we've got a good combination of exercises to really target that whole body and get a great sweat in. To get started, you guys know me, we're just gonna start it off with air squats. So I wanna take a nice wide stance, toes slightly outwards, shoulders back, core nice and active. We're gonna slowly squat down, hold it here for a second, and then come right back up. Nice and slow, just getting everything moving. Nice and slow, down and up. Nice job, guys. 5, 4, for 3, last 2, and 1. Butt kick. So you're gonna drive those heels all the way up to that booty. Let's see it. Warming it right on up. Let's get that sweat going. Ten more seconds here, and then we're gonna switch it up and take jumping jacks. You guys know how to do those. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's see it. Perfect. Those going good, and make it big. Stretch it right on out, get ready for this workout, and then take it backwards. Might be cracking a little bit, that's okay, loosening everything up. And in 3, 2, 1, we take hip circles. So take one leg, peel it up and back. Give me 5 of these, and then we'll take it the opposite direction. Whenever you're ready, we bring it forward for 5 hip circles. Nice and easy. Dynamic stretches here, good. Once you've taken 5 forward and back, switch it, take those on the other side, same thing. At your own pace here. Good, guys. And forward for 5. Don't fall over, good. Okay, and then we're gonna bring it down to the mat. We're gonna get started on our knees here. Still warming it up. What I want you to do is activate that core. Pull that belly button in, lift the feet up, stack those hands right under those shoulders, and you're gonna slowly lower down to the mat. Hold it here for a second and push right back up. Give me those push-ups on your knees, beautiful. Just a couple of these, getting used to this form. If this is too easy, maybe we're warm already, you wanna pop up on those feet, take a real push up. Whatever you've got, nothing too challenging, just warming it up. Couple more. For 3, for 2, and for 1. Wherever you are, pop up in that plank position. Hold it here for 15 seconds. Stack those hands right under those shoulders. Nice flat back. Your bum is not up here, and it is certainly not down here. Pretend you're balancing something on your back. Nice and strong. Pull that belly button in. For 3, for 2, and 1. Come on back down to those knees. Grab water if you need it. You guys ready to get started? I sure am. So the way this class is gonna work, we've got 3 different blocks of work. Each block has different exercises, and we're gonna go through all of them twice. It's gonna be a 55-minute class. Take water whenever you need it. This is your class. I'm just here to push you. All I ask is that you keep moving and you challenge yourselves. There are always modifications available. I will be switching between the full exercise and the modifications so you can see both this whole class. So to get started, if you have dumbbells, I want you to grab them. You can challenge yourselves with weight a little bit here. Remember, you can always drop. So we're gonna start with crossbody curls. Here's how these are gonna look. So you're gonna take a nice shoulder width stance, slight bend in those knees for stability. You're gonna curl up across your body and back down, switch arms just like that. Join me in 3, 2, and 1. Here we go, curl and down Beautiful, guys. Curl it out. We've got about 50 seconds of work here. I want you to really focus on that squeeze. You don't need a lot of weight, even a canned good works. Just focus on feeling that bicep. Hold for a second at the top. Slowly control on the way down. Never about speed, all about that squeeze. Come on. Beautiful. Get it, guys. I want you to take a second here. Set your intention for this class. Why did you log on tonight? Make it happen for yourselves. It's all up to you. 15 more seconds. Keep it up. Good work. For five. For four. Last three. For two. And for one. Good. We're going to trade these dumbbells for a lighter set if we have them. We're going to take a lateral raise to a front raise. So the way that this looks is you're going to step to the side and bring those dumbbells up in front of you. Make sure you have plenty of room. Opposite direction. Side and front. Three, two, one. Join. If this is too much, maybe it's a little confusing for you. Sometimes it's tough. Drop those weights. Just take that lateral lunge. Focus here and then maybe you add them in. Really focus on getting deep into that side lunge. Come on, you've got it, good. Side, up. Can you add those dumbbells in? I think you can, here we go. You're strong, you've got it. Keep it going, you're almost there. 10 seconds. For five, for four, three, two, and one. Good work. We're gonna take some toe taps. So I want you to put a dumbbell or an object on the floor you're not gonna break. And what we're gonna do is we're just gonna drive our toes up nice and gently on the edge of it. Cardio here. Three, two, one, tap it out. Maybe you wanna advance this. Take it around in a circle. Maybe it's too much. Maybe we just march it out. Lift and tap. Either way, totally acceptable. Give me what you got. Push yourselves. Maybe you start marching and then you find that you can pick it up. 30 more seconds, let's go. Really drag those toes up. If you don't have an object, just give me that toe tap. Drive those toes up, that's it. Almost there, yes. Five, four, three, two, one. We're gonna come down to the mat. And we're gonna come back to those push-ups we took in the beginning. Maybe you take them on your knees. Maybe you take them up on your toes. Maybe we switch. Maybe some are on our knees, some are on our toes, whatever you have. Three, two, one, start it up. Come on into that plank position. Lower and back up. Push-ups. Let's get it. 1 minute. Always focus on that form. Remember, you can always drop those knees. And if you do, maybe you take a couple here, and then maybe you come right back up. Whatever you've got tonight, give it to me here. Yes, you can. Remember that. Keep pushing. Halfway there. It doesn't have to be fast, right? Maybe you come up, you rest for a second, and then we get right back after it. Just a couple more reps. You've got this. Five, four, three, for two, and one. Nice job. Next, we have a frog pop to a hold. So you're gonna come on your back, and what I want you to do is bring those feet together. Press the soles of those feet together. We're gonna lay back and bring the feet as close as we can to our body. It looks a little funny, but there's no one here to watch us, don't you worry. So we're gonna squeeze our glutes, drive our shoulder blades through the floor, and lift on up, keeping those legs nice and wide. Three, two, one, slowly drop it down. Push up and squeeze. Hold here for a second. Back down. Back up. Good. Really push those shoulder blades through the floor. Squeeze those glutes at the top. Legs stay nice and wide. Check in with yourself. Are those feet nice and close to your booty? They should be. Come on. You should feel that burn. Good. If it's too easy, maybe you add a dumbbell onto those hips. I want you to give me 10 more seconds here, and then we're gonna hold at the top and just squeeze. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold right here. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze at the top. Hold it, hold it. Yes, you can. You've got it. 30 seconds. I want you to focus here. Mind-muscle connection. You are capable of more than you think you are. Don't doubt yourself. I believe in you. You've got this. Work through it. Squeeze those hips up a little bit higher. 10 seconds left. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let it go. You guys, one more exercise and then we get a little break. So what I want you to do is bring those feet up nice and high, nice and straight. What you're gonna do is reach overhead with a dumbbell and you're gonna drag those hands up, squeeze that core and reach for the toes. Join me, 3, 2, 1. Let's see it. Toe reaches, come on. If you don't have that dumbbell, completely fine. You can do the same thing without it. Really get that height in there, reach for those toes. Squeeze that core, nice strong abs. I can almost see those six packs from here. Good job, guys. How hard are you willing to work tonight? It's all up to you. Last couple reps, don't quit on me now. You didn't come this far to stop now. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Nice work, so grab some water. And remember, if at any point you need to grab water during class before I tell you to rest, that's okay too. But right now you get about 1 minute. We're gonna let that heart rate come down just a little bit. And then we're gonna pick it up into block two. So block two is gonna look like this. We're gonna start with a squat to a curl. So you're gonna take a nice wide stance. Hold that dumbbell up by your chest. You're gonna squat down, drop those arms, curl up, stand back up. Then we're gonna take some tricep dips. So we're gonna come down on that mat, feet come out straight, we're on our heels. Hands come right behind us, we lift up. We're gonna slowly take a little dip and come back up. You can also take this with your legs bent. Whatever feels good to you, get that tricep in. Good is relative, I know. Whatever burns, let's put it that way. Then we're gonna take a bent over row to an upright row. So you're gonna hinge at the hips, no rounding that back. Squeeze those dumbbells up, hold it here for a second. Slowly lower, stand up nice and straight, and row up to shoulder height, just a little bit below. So it looks like this, right? Bent over row, stand up, upright row, okay? After that, we're gonna move into a shoulder press. Well, I should say a double shoulder press. So you're gonna take shoulder width feet, slight bend in the knees. You're gonna come up and over to the other side, keeping those dumbbells together. Double shoulder press. Then we've got a chest press to a tricep extension. So we're gonna lay down on that mat, bring those dumbbells together once again. Squeeze directly up, lock those elbows, and slowly drop down until you feel that stretch in the back of your arms. Push back up. Take that chest press again. Combination movement here. And then finally in this block, we're gonna have some dumbbell hopovers. So if you have one, we're gonna put that dumbbell right behind you and we're gonna come down into our plank position. Stacking those hands under those shoulders, we're gonna jump it back and forth. If this is too much, you can step it back and forth. Whatever feels good to you. Jump or step, okay? This has been your little break. Get ready to join me. Squats and curls. Set it up. 10 seconds. We're going to take this thing all the way. 5. For 4. three, two, and one. Let's go. Squat down, down, curl, stand up. Get it, guys, good. Full body movements here, total body burn. Yup. Beautiful, come on, guys. Even though I can't see you, I know just how hard you're working. We've got a good group here tonight. Push it. Yes, you can. Remember that. When things get hard and we think about quitting, we remember why we started. When we show up tonight, make it happen for yourselves. This is all about you. 15 seconds left. Here we go. Vital stretch. Feel that burn. 5, 4, 3, 2, give me one more rep. Finish it here. Good job. 10 seconds, we take those tricep dips. Come on down to that mat. Make it a little more graceful than me. Remember, bent knees or straight legs, whatever feels good to you. And in 3, 2, 1, we lift up, dip. Just a little dip, feel that stretch in the triceps. Nice, guys. If you have something like a step or a chair, you can always come this way, put your hands on the back of it, and take the tricep dips like this. Whatever we have, we use, we make it happen. No equipment, all the equipment doesn't stop us either way. Let's get it. About halfway through this, keep it going. Nice, guys, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab those weights again. We have that bent over to upright row. So remember, hinge at the hips, no rounding that back. Row up, slowly lower, stand up, upright row. 3, 2, 1, come on, join in the fun. Bent over row, upright row. Let's see it. There we go. It's a party in here tonight, total body burn, I love it. Push. We're on fire, good. Who says you need a ton of cardio to get a good sweat in, right? We're working that whole body, we're sweaty, we're glistening. All about form, all about that squeeze. Good. Almost through it, make them count every rep, every second. Do it for you. 10 seconds left. For 5, for 4, 4 again. 3, 2, 1, finish it here. Nice job. So we've got that side to side shoulder press. I'm gonna switch out for a lighter pair of weights here, whatever you have. 3, 2, 1, start on one shoulder, press up, down over to the other side, let's see it. Good, guys. Up and down, up, down, side. Perfect. Up, side, switch. Keep it going. There you go. Focus on that breathing. It's gonna carry you through to the end. Squeeze, squeeze. Embrace that burn. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice work. All right, we've got that chest press to tricep extension. So we're gonna come down to that mat. I'm gonna go a little heavier here, whatever you've got, whatever you have tonight. So we're gonna lay down on that mat. We're gonna press right up, lock those elbows, slowly drop the hands down. 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Press up, slowly drop it back, back up straight and down to the chest. Nice and controlled, good guys. Chest and triceps here. Close grip chest press, skull crusher. Ooh, it should be burning. That's what we're looking for. That's where that change happens. Fight through it. Yes, you can. I believe in you. I need you to believe in yourselves. The second you let that mind tell you you can, it's true. But I know you can, and so do you. Don't let it fool you. Get there. 10 seconds. Last couple reps. That's all it's going to take. For 5, 4, last 3, 2, 1, finish it. Drop those dumbbells. Good. We've got those hop overs. So clear your area. Make sure you've got one dumbbell or something to hop over. When you're ready, we come into that nice strong plank position. And remember, we jump or step over that dumbbell. 3, 2, 1, lift up. Either little jumps or we walk it out. Focusing on holding that plank position. Either way, completely acceptable. Give me what you got. We get that rest after that. Keep that booty down. Let's see it. Work for me, you guys. Show me what you've got. I know it's hard, the last exercise in a block, but this is where we really dig. This is where that change happens. Keep it coming. Remember, do it for you. Yes, you can. Take it to the end. You've got 20 seconds left. That's it. The harder it gets, the stronger we get. Work through it. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, for 5, 4, last 3, for 2, and 1. Good job. Breathe. Let that heart rate dip a little bit. We're going to move back to the top of block 1. So again, we have that cross body curl, the lateral lunge with the front raise, the toe taps on the dumbbell, the push-ups, I know, so exciting, the frog pumps to the holds, and then also those weighted toe reaches that we had before. That's block 1, those 6 exercises. We rest again, and then we move back to block 2. We're making good progress, you guys, looking good. Take a minute, rest. We're gonna get back to the top. So 30 more seconds, take what you need. Get ready to get right back at it. We're starting with those crossbody curls. So grab those weights. I would suggest a little bit heavier for this. And in 10 seconds, we start it right on up. Shoulder width legs, slight bend in the knees for stability. And in 3, 2, and 1, here we go. Crossbody curl, nice and slow and controlled. Get that squeeze. Good, guys. 45 seconds here. Remember, always not about speed, all about form and squeeze. Really focus on feeling that bicep work. Check yourselves out a little bit. You look good. Last 20 seconds, final reps. This is where it should start to burn, where it should start to get challenging. If it's not, I want you to just hold it a little longer, nice and slow. Take it on the other side, hold and squeeze. That hold will really get you, believe me. You've got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, nice job. Side lunges with that front raise. Get that dumbbell, we get right into it. 3, 2, and 1. Side lunge, front raise. Maybe you only have heavier dumbbells and they're too much for this front raise. In that case, drop one, just take one, hold it by the fat part. Same thing, would you look at that? Beautiful, guys. Get it, keep it going. Just because the music stops doesn't mean that we do. Really get that side lunge. How deep can you get into it? Keep that chest nice and proud, shoulders back. Remember, if the dumbbell becomes too much, we drop it and we just take that lunge. Whatever we've got, all I care is that you keep it moving. Challenge yourselves. Yes, you can. Ten more seconds. Almost to the end, you did the hard part. 5, 4, three, two, one. Toe taps. Give yourself some room, something to tap those toes on, or we just drive them up. Three, two, one, go. Tap it out. Cardio, come on. I know you guys love cardio as much as I do. The things that challenge us the most is where we see that change. It's an opportunity to get better. That's what we're here for. Every time you find yourself thinking, oh, I have to work out tonight, shift that mindset. I get to work out tonight. You're able to, you're here. How awesome is that? Keep it going. Fifteen seconds all the way. Speed it up if you can. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. We've got those push-ups. Come down to that mat. 10 seconds to rest, and then we get right back at it. Remember, on those knees or off of them. Whatever you've got tonight. Three, two, one. Set it up. 1 minute of push-ups. Here we come. Not about that speed. Nice and slow. Make sure that form is perfect. Maybe you get comfortable with it here, and then you advance. Make sure that plank position's good, and then we push up. Good, guys. Keep it up. Yes. I know this is a challenging movement. I want you to take it all the way to the end. Believe in yourselves. Remember, mind over matter. If you tell yourselves you can, you can. Get to the end. Let's go. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, first 6, last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You're done. We've got those frog pumps. If you didn't add a weight last time, maybe you do it now. Remember, feet come together nice and close to your body. We lay right on back. And in 3, 2, 1, ground those shoulders, lift that booty. Let's go, frog pump it out. Keeping those legs nice and wide and knees out. Nice and controlled on the way down. Stop just a centimeter above the mat. Active range of motion, good. We're gonna take 15 more seconds here and then we're gonna hold for 30 at the very top. Really getting that squeeze, yep. And in 3, 2, and 1, we hold at the top. Hold it right here. Close your eyes, breathe through it, and squeeze. How high can you lift those hips? How hard can you squeeze those glutes? Good, guys. You're about halfway through this. Don't give up now. Keep it up. Don't let those hips drop. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop it. Good. We've got those weighted toe reaches, so we're still laying down. Feet come up nice and tall. Dumbbell overhead or hands overhead. And 3, 2, 1. Reach up. Squeeze that core. Reach for those toes. Here we go. Join me. 1 minute. Let's see it. Last exercise in this block. You are so close to that rest. What do you guys have? Give it here. We're like halfway done with class. Seriously flying through it. You guys are amazing. Keep it up. You didn't come this far to give up now. There it is. Good. Just a couple more of these. Keep fighting through it. Squeeze that core. Lots of full body movements tonight. Good. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good job. Big breaths in and out. 1 minute, let that heart rate drop just a little bit, and then we get right back after Block two for the second time. Take water if you need it. Whatever feels good to you right here, take it. It's all about you. 45 seconds left to rest. Take this time, and then we get right back to block two. Block two is those squat to curls, those tricep dips, bent over to upright rows, the side-to-side shoulder presses, the chest presses to skull crushers, and the dumbbell hopovers. We're gonna get right into that squat to curl. So I want you to pick up that heavy weight, whatever we're using for it, and you're gonna follow me. We squat and we curl in 3, 2, 1, chest back, nice deep squat, down, curl, stand up, squeeze that booty. Let's get it, 1 minute, you're on fire. This is the next best thing to having you guys physically here with me. We are all working together towards a common goal, to better ourselves, to free our minds and our bodies, right? That's what we're here for. Whatever you showed up for tonight, now is your chance. Go get it, do this for you. 30 more seconds, yes you can. I know I keep telling you that, but I really mean it. Sometimes it's easy to forget how much we're really capable of. Don't, you can do this. Whatever you set that mind to, 10 seconds left, take it there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, tricep dips down to that mat. Remember, you can take them either on an object, like a chair, or just down without anything, like I'm gonna do. In 3, 2, 1, we lift up. We dip down and come back up. Nice and slow, really focusing on the squeeze in the back of those arms. Beautiful, guys, 1 minute. Less than that, we're already like 20 seconds in, good. Ooh, feel that burn. That's what we showed up for tonight, yes it is. Let's get stronger right here, right now. It's your chance. Last 10, for 5, for 4, for 3, 2, and 1, come on back up. We've got those bent over rows to upright rows. Grab those weights again. 3, 2, 1, hinge at the hips. Row, hold, slowly lower, stand up, get that upright row. I'm gonna turn to the side so you can see what it looks like this way. Join me if you haven't already, come on. The only person you're cheating if you're not really giving this your all is yourself, right? It doesn't have to be amazing. You just have to keep moving. You wanna sweat, you wanna get better. Give me what you can. Don't give up on yourselves. Good guys, just a couple more here. Make them count, make them your best reps yet. Ten seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shoulder to shoulder presses. These are a little harder. Go with that lighter weight selection. And in 3, in 2, and in 1, we bring it up and down to that other shoulder. Good. Up, side. Keep breathing. Don't lose that breath. Always come back to it when things get really challenging. Push up and down. Up, down, last couple. For 5, last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down to the mat, we've got those chest presses, 2 skull crushers, here we go. 10 seconds, set it right on up. Dumbbells come together at the chest and we lay down. Plant those feet and in 3, 2, 1, press up. Lock the elbows, slowly drop those arms back. Back up, and down, slow and controlled. Feel that chest and those triceps really firing here. Maybe triceps are more challenging for you, right? You can always lose that skull crusher and just take these chest presses. Or maybe you drop your weight. That's totally fine too. Either way, it looks like this. Slow and controlled. If you're going a little lighter, maybe you focus on lowering a little slower. Really get that squeeze, challenge yourselves. The slower you go, the harder it's gonna be, I promise. Like I said, we work with what we have. The most experienced lifters here can make the lightest weights feel the heaviest because they know how to focus and activate those muscles, right? Keep it going. 10 seconds, you're almost done. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Back to those hopovers. Give yourself some space. Clear that area. Come back down to that plank position. On my count, we lift up and we either hop or step over that obstacle, that dumbbell, whatever it may be. 3, 2, 1. Lift up, find that plank, and we hop side to side or we step side to side. Either is completely fine. Maybe both are too much and you just hold a plank. I don't care, just keep moving. Challenge yourselves, whatever that means to you. I always say, this is your workout. It's all about what you showed up with today. Give it to me right here, you guys. 30 seconds left, take it to the end. Yes, you can, remember that. This last exercise is where it gets the hardest. Don't give up on yourselves now. We get a full 2 minutes of rest after this. Work for it, last 10 seconds, come on. If you're stepping it out, you hop it out now. Finish it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Nice guys, grab some water. Quick rest here. And then we go into our bonus round. What time is it? Let's see. Oh, we're making perfect time for a bonus round. Would you look at that? So, the way the bonus round works is it's only 4 exercises. So it's a little more cardio heavy, right? You're gonna have a squat to chop, a dumbbell hop over to a deadlift, so a little different than what we just did, a wall sit or a squat hold, depending on what you have, and a high plank to bicep curl. So let me show you what those are gonna look like. Squat to chop, one weight, hold it by the fat part, nice wide stance. You're gonna squat to one side, and you're gonna stand up, use those obliques to lift, like that. Try not to swing it. Really squeeze that side of your body up on the way up. We take halfway on one side, and then we switch it and take it the opposite direction for halfway, 30 seconds. Then we take that dumbbell hop over to deadlift. Might wanna go a little heavier here, so this is what it's gonna look like. You're gonna hop to one side, step down, keeping that chest up, stand up, deadlift, drop it, stand, hop over the other way, do it again. We did these yesterday in butt gut. Then we've got a wall sit or a squat hold. If you have a wall, you're gonna come up against it, you know what to do, and just hold it right here, nice and deep. If you don't, same concept, come into a nice deep squat, hold it here, don't let that chest fall forward. And then finally, my favorite, we've got a plank to a bicep curl. So I would go light here. Let's grab these, and it's gonna look like this. You're gonna come into that plank, and you're gonna give me a bicep curl, and then just hold for a second. Do it again. If the bicep curls here are too much, you can either just hold, or you can take a renegade row, okay? Awesome, starting with those squat to chops. Get ready, guys, we've got this. And in 3, 2, 1. Okay, we squat down and we chop up. Squeeze those obliques. 30 seconds here, nice and slow and controlled. No swinging that dumbbell, okay? Get it. Nice straight arms at the top. Feel that stretch in your side body. Feel those legs burn. Good. Oh, we got some One Direction going now. What else to motivate us than some One Direction, right? Fight through it, good. 10 seconds and we switch. three, two, and one. Opposite side, right into it. Squat to chop. Chest stays up. Don't let it fall. Challenge yourselves good. Squeeze those abs. Feel those obliques work. One side might be more challenging than the other, but that's normal. Five, four, three, two, one. Hop over to deadlift. Grab that heavier weight if you've got it. Right in the middle of your mat, we hop over and we stand up, keeping that chest back. If the hop is too much, we step, reach down, deadlift, step the other way. Ready? Three, two, one. Here we go. Hop over to deadlifts. Opposite arm comes out when we pick up that dumbbell. Beautiful, guys. You're on fire. We're almost done with this workout. Keep it going. Good. Remember, if that jump becomes too much, you can always step, step. Give me 20 seconds left here. Take it to the end. Good. Last couple reps. Five, four, three, two, one. Wall sits, 10 seconds rest. Set yourselves up. Find that wall if you've got it. And in three, in two, and one, get right into it, nice and low. Squat down, 1 minute, here we go. Dance it out a little maybe. Good, guys. Focus, if it helps, close your eyes here. Think about something else. Try not to cheat, holding the wall, holding your legs. You've got this. Can you sink a little deeper? Halfway there, come on. Breathe, maybe it's too easy. You wanna add something? Dumbbell comes on the lap. Nice and deep into that squat. Last 15, here we go. Final seconds. Five for four. Last three. Three again, for two, for one, let it go. Come on down, you've got that plank to bicep curl, or just the plank, or the renegade row, whatever it is, we are working. So I would recommend those lighter dumbbells if you have them here. In three, two, one, we lift up, we find that strong plank, maybe we bicep curl, maybe we don't. Maybe our wrists aren't good, right? In that case, we're gonna drop those dumbbells. We're gonna come onto our elbows. This is also completely acceptable. Just focus on that plank position. Squeeze that belly button in. Wherever you are at right now, keep it going, you've got this. We get that rest after this, take it to the end. Any variation is acceptable, remember that, just keep moving. What did you come with tonight? Almost there, yes! Don't let that booty start rising. Focus on that plank form. Don't let it drop either. Nice flat back. 10 seconds, let's go! You got this, yes. Five, four, three, two, one, you're done. Nice. Grab some water, quick break. We have just enough time to do that once more, and then we're done with class. This time, because we're doing so good, and we don't have a ton of time left, each round's only gonna be about 40 seconds, so you're shaving about 20 off. You know what that means, right? I need you to work a little harder. I need you to really, really push. We have like really 3 minutes left of active working class. That's it. You've done like 50 minutes. I think you can give me three more all out, okay? Squat to chop. Maybe we go a little heavier this time. Whatever you have tonight. Maybe we don't. Maybe last time it didn't feel good. Maybe we drop the weight entirely. Whatever you choose is totally acceptable. I just want you moving and challenging yourselves wherever you're at. 3, 2, 1, we squat down and we reach up. Squat to chop. Come on. Only 20 seconds per side. That's nothing. Not for a strong group like you. Beautiful. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other direction, okay? I'm gonna take it without the weight to show you what that looks like. 3, 2, 1. Get right back after it. Squat down, reach up, squeezing those abs at the top, whether you have a dumbbell or not. Body weight is just as hard sometimes, you guys. You gotta really focus on that squeeze. All the way to the end, 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. We get those hopovers to deadlifts. Dumbbell right in the middle of that mat. 3, 2, 1, let's go. After this, we're already halfway done with the final round of this class. Let's see it. Yes, guys, really get that hop. Remember, all out, almost done. Time flies when you're having fun. You're already halfway through this exercise. Five, four, three, two, wherever you're at, finish that final rep. 1, nice. Back to that wall sit or squat hold. 10 seconds, breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, sink down, squeeze, hold it right here. 40 seconds. Can you come a little deeper? Really feel those quads firing. 1/2 there, keep it up. Nice work, you guys. 2nd to last exercise, woohoo! Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, come on up. You know what to do. Last exercise. Everything you've got, we come down, we find that plank position, and we take those bicep curls. If we don't have bad wrists, if we do, we modify, we hold a plank right down on those elbows. 3, 2, 1, 40 seconds starts now, lift up. Focus, guys. Last 40 seconds in this whole class before we cool it right on down. What are you willing to give? Do it for you. Finish this class even stronger than you started it. I know you can. Yes. 1/2 done. Final 20 seconds left in class. What you got? Show me. Focus. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you're done! Give yourselves a round of applause. You guys are amazing. We're gonna cool it right on down. I'm gonna ask you to stay with me. Cool downs are so important. You just took 55 minutes or 50 minutes to really strain your body. Let's take care of it a little bit and cool it down. Stand on up nice and tall for me. Take some water, and when you're ready, join right in. Big breath in and reach up. Exhale, let it go. We're gonna flow a little bit. Again, in and up. Out and down. Final big, big breath in. Interlace the fingers at the top. Flip them towards the ceiling and drop it over to one side. Side body stretch. Back up over to the other side. If you need more time in any of these stretches, take it. We're not in a rush. Back up, exhale, let it go. One arm comes across the chest. Look over the opposite shoulder to deepen it. And when you're ready, you switch. Take it on the opposite side. Let it go. One arm reaches down that back. Give the elbow a push, tricep stretch. Five, four, three, two, one. Other side. Reach up, arms come down nice and tall in front of you and to your sides. We're gonna come down in that deep squat again. Keep those shoulders back. I want you to push those hips open. Hold it right here for a second. Stretch it out. Maybe we sway side to side a little bit. Five, four, three, two, one. Slowly come on down. One leg comes out in front of you. Opposite crosses over. We're gonna give that leg a push away from us and twist to our side to stretch out our glute. Three, two, one. Both legs come center. We switch it around, opposite side. Three, two, one, come on center. Both legs come tall out in front of you. Reach, reach, reach for those toes. Drop that head nice and heavy. Stretch out those legs. And when you're ready, we roll all the way up. Give yourselves a round of applause. You guys, you crushed it so hard. Thank you for hanging out with me tonight. My name is Sharilynn, if you don't know me, and I'll be here again next week for 8:30 a.m. Total Body Burn, I believe on Tuesday, and then 5:45 Button Gut Blast Wednesday, same time, same place, Thursday, 7 p.m. Total Body Burn. You guys rock. Thank you for coming. I'd love to hear what you thought about class. Any feedback you've got for me in the comment section, I will come right on over and chat with you guys. Thanks for hanging out. Great work. Have a good night.